Following this story about GameStop and the stock market, GameStop, if you don't know, it's a video game store. And like a lot of businesses, they've been struggling because of COVID. But also because most people buy games online now. Over the past 6 months, their stock price has grown by 8,000%. It's a bunch of amateur investors, maybe even some Russian disruptors.
Oh. Yeah, these, no. Yeah.